Hey, welcome back to the 2,000 subscriber special. Right now, this is segment number 7, in which this is gonna be another Wheel of Fortune game, but this time it's for the PS3. So far, the special's been running smooth. Since the last time I did recording gameplay, I hey. Well, anyway, let's get real for the PS3. I did 80s retro for 360, why not the PS3? This is gonna be one of those games.
Yeah! Yeah!
And now the stars of our show.
That's the champion, Ben White.
Something seems strange. Have we been here before?
Yes. Ben from the 80s set.
Welcome, contestants, to Wheel of Fortune. It's now time for the $1,000 toss-up.
In a toss-up...
And the category is... TV title. And here we go.
TV title, huh?
Player one.
Married with Children.
$1,000.
Oh yeah,
off
baby.
To a good start, player one. Get ready. We're going to do the $2,000 toss up.
Category is?
Fictional characters is all the right. Category. And here we go. Player one.
Puzzles.
The rest of you? Player two.
Was.
Aren't you the clever
Wow.
One?
I was wrong.
Player two has got the $2,000, and they'll be spinning shortly. Jim?
Welcome to the jackpot round. To win the jackpot, you must land on the jackpot wedge, correctly guess a letter, and then solve the puzzle.
That's right.
And here's tonight's featured prize. Live the history in scenic Philadelphia.
Ooh,
see
really?
The Liberty Bell, or take a tour of the National Constitution Center and learn more about America's beginnings. $5,000.
And the category is people. Our spinner will be player two.
Of course, people doesn't mean a person. Could be something else. 300.
300. Not in this
no
puzzle,
loss.
Sorry. Come on, big money. Nice one.
Gift tag.
No,
no S, but it is staying on the wheel, though.
Come on, big money!
Beep, beep.
To collect.
T.
There is a T.
Yeah, Gonna pick that up, that's half of the car tag.
Yeah!
That half car can be yours to win if you solve the puzzle.
$900.
N. Yes, there is an N.
A? All spin.
This could be good for you. 500.
L.
No L.
All right.
Could be trouble. Not the way.
There's a turn. Off to see Marty. Yay. Get out of my house.
900. What? Okay. There you go.
Who's coming to Fog?
Hee hee.
Sorry, none of those. All right, yep, we got two letters for you. Let's get those up there. Player one. There are three of those. No more vowels.
Something team. Oh. I think I know what it is.
Keep it going. 550. Yes, there is an M.
Yep.
You don't want
and
that.
That's a bankrupt.
Spoiled again.
Whammy.
Keep it going. Nice one. What the
bet?
There you go.
Yeah!
Go if on, he saw that, there. That's gonna be ketchup.
Player two is going to solve.
Yep, that's gonna be playing ketchup.
You've won some cash.
$7,000.
You're doing well for yourself. We'll be back.
Oh boy. So we're gonna play ketchup on this. Round two.
Welcome to the mystery round. There are two mystery wedges on the board. One is hiding a fabulous
Eugene.
Prize, and the other is hiding a bankrupt.
Leave.
The category for our next puzzle is person.
A person doesn't mean a proper name.
Player three, your turn to start.
Bankrupt.
Aww.
Whammy! $550.
There is an R.
An R?
Yeah!
Big money.
And that's a bankrupt.
The bankrupt got you.
And we was a spike short.
Oh.
That's a bankrupt.
Ooh, the bankrupt.
Whammy.
Oh.
Thank you, Ben Zuna. Oh, thank you, Tim Spinden. Oh my god, he's gonna get me. Yeah,
yes.
He's gonna get me for that too, by the way.
Yeah!
Oh man.
There is an E.
A mat? No. Yep. And alone?
Yes.
Three A's. Turn back. Yep. She got the poise.
This could be good for you. 900. No, sorry. This could be good for
you. Attack.
There's a chance to score
big. Damn it.
This could be good for you.
900.
900. No,
you
sorry.
Fail. Miserably.
Nope,
say, it's not in the puzzle, you dumbass.
Yep, we got two letters for you. Let's get those up there.
Yeah, woo!
All right, a two of them. All the vowels are gone.
Oh. Okay, so no, oh, no, you. 400.
What the bell? There you go.
Yeah.
600. Yes, there is an H.
Am I in the puzzle?
You know what?
Dawn.
None of those. Sorry.
Six hundred.
Yes.
Woohoo!
My God.
There is a B.
Yeah.
Nope, sorry.
Okay. challenging.
All right, what letter would you like? There is an M. What'll it be? Turn it over or take the $1,000 per letter. You've got the $10,000 if you can solve the puzzle.
She found you.
400. What?
Oh boy.
Woo!
Player three is going to try to solve
the puzzle. Now we really gotta play combat. No, we gotta catch up.
You're in a fantastic place with your winnings and $10,000. Everybody's doing well, but who will go to the bonus round? We'll find out after this.
We can solve the prize puzzle round. And then the speed up, we should be in the points.
And the category is, what are you doing? There's a rumor it's a prize puzzle, and the rumor has been confirmed. Our spinner will be player one.
G.
There is a G.
Okay.
Woohoo!
Categories, what are you
All
doing
right,
this? None of your
you.
Business by
there
the
There is an I. You got it.
Let's have your vowel. There must be some O's. How many? Let's have your vowel. Yep, we got four letters.
Oh,
let's get those up there. Let's have your vowel. Yes, there is an A. The rest of the vowels are gone. There we are, Wheel. All right, look at that. You got it.
Two, three. Three S's.
Woo!
Keep it going. Nice one. Two of them.
Okay, I got this.
Yeah.
Go on and pick up that guitar. $300. There is a key.
And I still know what it is, too. $400.
$400.
A W.
Two of them.
$300.
You got it.
I'm in the puzzle times two, baby.
Woohoo!
13-2. I am winning.
$900.
I was hoping if you called.
You got it.
Three T's in the puzzle.
We've got a solution attempt here. Let's see how it goes.
5 million. Walking down cobblestone streets. Booyah!
That looked too easy. Remember, this was also a prize puzzle. So you've also won this. Jim?
Soak in the natural beauty of Quebec. Hike the verdant forests, kayak through breathtaking fjords, or try your
hand at dog
sledding.
Why is this stick on the PS3 version?
$5,500.
And we got Erica.
You've won some prizes and all that cash as well.
All right.
We've still got a lot of stuff to give away. We'll spread it all around.
How you doing?
Come on back.
Okay, we're filming my 2,000 subscriber
it's
special.
It's a close game. You're going to need $3,000, which is how much this toss-up is worth.
Yep.
Okay, everybody. Thing is the category for our next puzzle. And here we go.
Wheel for the PS3.
Player one. Else want to give this a shot? Okay, player two.
Cost savings.
You got it. Very nice. The winner of that toss-up was player two, and they're going to give that.
How much I got again? 23.
Wheel a spin. And the category is around the house. You're going to start, player two. $800.
T.
Nope, next time.
Oh. 350.
Ah, you know what? There's none of those. Sorry.
It's just a joke. Is there a C?
300. There is a C.
Oh, there is a C.
Woo!
And that's the speed up.
All right, let's move the game along and give the wheel a final spin. After you guess a letter in the puzzle, you have 15 seconds to solve. Vowels are worth nothing. Consonants are worth $1,000, plus whatever value I spin.
And that's the game.
Player one, your turn. A letter, please. Yep, we got two letters for you. Let's get those up there.
Yeah!
Player two, there is an S, and 15 seconds, starting now.
Woo!
Player three, sorry, none of those. There is an N, okay, 15 seconds, if you want to stop.
Yeah!
Player two. Sorry, none of those.
Not in the puzzle.
No, sorry. There are two of those. Vowels can really help out, but no money for them.
I know that one.
Player two. You know what?
That one's down the hole.
Sorry.
You fail.
Yes. We are out of vowels.
Yeah.
We've got a solution attempt here. Let's see how it goes.
I don't know. Crumb shoehorn? I don't know.
You got it. Wow.
Okay, then.
Solve the last puzzle. Congratulations, Player One. Player One, you've won big, and you'll be going out to the bonus round.
27,600.
The wheel gave you a little trouble there, but you still did all right. Not enough for the win, but still second place. Might as well get some more money. Spin that wheel.
360 was a star. Gone back one space. Gene Game.
Where are we here? There's the envelope. It's Fun and Games this time.
Oh boy.
R-S-T-L-N-E. Are there any of those up there, Vanna? Pick three more consonants and a vowel.
H-P-O.
Let's see those letters. All right, you have 80 seconds to work this out. Good luck.
Pogo. Balls. What? What? How? I didn't have mine. More than SUV.
$70,000.
Wow, 97,600. Jeez, Louise, that's a lot. Paul, go,
bye.
Paul.
Thanks for playing.
Bye, bye.
What? How did I come up with that? Oh, that was a one shot out of my butt. And it paid off.
Let's look at the stats.
Wow. Well, kids, yeah. That was something. 97,600. That's a good of a score. There you go, that is Wheel of Fortune for the PS3. Coming up next on the birthday special. Coming up next on the 2,000 subscriber special is again Wheel of Fortune, but this time it's for the Super Nintendo. In other words, the Super NES. See y'all there for that.